tahun ni kita menggunakan fabric songke dan batik. So mostly kalau songke, some of the collection yang kita buat daripada Milan. So they have 12 pieces, 12 outfit, 12 helai. Mostly they have 4 men or male. And then we have 10 pieces, 8 pieces is ladies. So mostly the collection is like yang some that bring from Milan. But from that collection, we create a ready-to-wear new collection lah. And then another collection is for the batik. Batik we have almost like more because the fabric is more cheaper and other thing. We have only almost like 36 pieces of collection of batik. So batik, some of them hand-drawn and some of them is block and chop. Because it's more cheaper on the block or on the chop lah for the finishing and the creation.
Ada yang hand-drawn jugalah.
Hand-drawn, not so many hand-drawn because hand-drawn quite expensive. Yeah. And then mostly kita punya ready-to-wear on cotton base and all those things. So block is the best lah.
Okay, Datuk, boleh tak you ceritakan sedikit perkembangan terbaru you dalam dunia fashion ni? Sekarang di Malaysia, perkembangan terbaru. The latest collection you have.
The latest collection yang kita buat tu baru balik dari Milan yang mostly songket. Yang ni kita buat batik untuk Piakov. Mm-hmm. And then end of the year ni taulah busy for wedding and all the thing. Yeah. And then we doing now our ready to wear collection. Mostly is like very feminine collections and all the thing. Lepas tu tunggulah lagi mungkin sebulan, sebulan setengah lagi akan launch ready to wear yang barulah for the new year. Yeah.
Okay Datuk, any last word from you? Any last word?
So jangan
yourself.
Jangan risau pasal ekonomi, berbelanjalah untuk fashion.
Okay, thank you so much Datuk. Thank you for today.
Alright,
okay.
You.
That's it for today. Saya Sarah Rosli untuk Fashion Asia.